FIRST Robotics Competition is one of three engaging FIRST programs.
FIRST Robotics Competition is a robotics competition for high school age students where they self-design and construct semi-autonomous competitive machines.
Manufacturing the robot, working with metal, working with wood, prototyping, electronics for soldering.
You're learning together and then you go to competitions where you get to see what you worked hard on.
There's no blueprint. We get a few rules and guidelines to follow, and then it's up to the students to find something that works.
There's nothing better than just seeing your robot on the field playing for the first time. They're all there like, is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? And then it works, it's the best feeling ever.
We have mentors that are actually in the field that can tell you, oh, this is why this works, and this is the science behind it. And you're like, oh wow, that makes so much sense.
They do a great job, not just about STEM, but about life, you know, how to go through college, how to go through, you know, a tough, you know, physics class.
At face value, FIRST Robotics Competition is a robot competition, but at the end of the day, it's so much more than that.
People ask me, like, oh, you build robots? I said, no, it's, we're really running a business and all the things that go along with that.
We deal with a lot of marketing, social media, problem solving, working in groups.
I'm learning how to communicate with people, how to reach out to local businesses.
So we kind of have robotics as the starting point, but we branch out to different areas and expand.
So the ultimate goal every year is always to get to the FIRST championship.
The FIRST championship is basically like the Olympic for robots.
There's hundreds of teams from all over the world there, and you get to see some of the best teams that exist.
It's very competitive, but you're friends with the people that you're going against. It's like a sport, but in its own way, it's better than a sport.
Being part of FIRST, it's really changed my life and, you know, how I think about myself, how I think about others.
Participating in FIRST actually taught me that I'm capable of doing anything that I set my mind to.
FIRST has really inspired me to give back. In my old elementary school, I'm trying to help their robotics program that just started this year. I want those kids to have the opportunity to learn about STEM. There are scholarships for colleges, universities, as well as technical programs.
It also looks really good on the actual application to be on FIRST.
FIRST does a really great job trying to open programs to make sure that you can actually accomplish anything in STEM, no matter where you're from, your background, your language, or anything like that.
I really do consider myself part of the STEM community, and I couldn't be more prouder to say that.
My favorite thing about FIRST is how powerful of a program it is.
I think it's pretty cool that the whole community can actually come together and find something in common.
FIRST is the future.
FIRST is accomplishment.
FIRST is passion.
FIRST is inspiring.
FIRST is changing my story.